Another night of high school football. It means we're getting ready for the Meyer game of the week between Birmingham Groves and Bloomfield Hills.
Let's send it out to sports reporter Brad Galley, who's standing by live for a very special night at Bloomfield Hills. Hey, Brad.
Hey, Glenda, we were here last year at the former Bloomfield Hills Lasser High School with head coach Dan Loria. You've got a new shirt. There's a new look on the field. There's new colors. There's a new school. It's now Bloomfield Hills, Andover and Lasser combining. You've got the task of putting two teams, two schools together. What's that been like so far?
I think so far it's been an exciting task. I think the opportunity to take two high schools and merge two high schools into one really unites the entire city now and unites the entire district. We're all rooting for the same team. So from my perspective, it's been a great experience. It's been exciting watching these kids, and a lot of them did play with each other in middle school, but watching them now learn from each other and work as a team together, it's been very good.
The Andover program last year had to fold, not enough players. What's it been like maybe seeing some of their leaders? You said you have about 10 to 12 of their guys come over, maybe work in with some of your guys and see them evolve into one final group.
I think it's from day one, I told the kids, no more Lasser shirts, no more Andover shirts. I told my coaches the same thing. You know, I had a great experience, a lot of great memories from Lasser, but that's put away now. This is going to be new experiences, new team, new attitude and stuff. So I think that the kids have rallied around that. They haven't worn any shirts. There's no talk about that. It's talk about Bloomfield, talk about kicking things off tonight. And
well, you seem right. Excited about this.
I'm excited.
And I'll tell you what, man, when we put this game on our schedule for the finalists for Game of the Week, immediately shot to the top. So we are excited to be here, and we look forward to
being
here.
I'm glad you guys are here.
Awesome. Glenda, Steven, back to you guys.
All right, Brad. So new mascot, new colors. What are they?
New colors, yeah. What are the new colors? Explain it. We got Blackhawks.
Blackhawks were black, silver, and purple.
Okay. Ooh,
and
like
Blackhawks. And tonight you'll see us in our darks.
Very
we'll
nice.
Black.
I dig it.
Very nice.
Dark
okay.
Black jerseys coming out. Mean looking team trying to get a little.
All right. Rooting for the Blackhawks. Thanks, Brad.